All right, so first you want to palpate for the brachial artery, and how would you locate that?
On the left, on the pinky side.
Okay, so find it. All right, so when you apply the cuff, you want to make sure that the arrow is corresponding to the artery in the arm.
So it'll be for the left arm?
Yes. And how much should your cuff encircle the arm?
80 to 100%.
Yes. All right, you want to apply your chest piece to the artery. And then using the bulb on the blood pressure cuff, pump this patient to 140.
Over 70.
100 over 70.